You have done well. It is the first step in our path.
How many steps we got?
Find location is one step. Speaking to Ewa is another. This demands the Niauve Mokri, the first voice. Only the first voice awakens Well of Souls. Then all Na'vi may speak with Ewa. Once a generation, the Niauve Mokri walks among us. Impossible to say who it is. Could be you. Yes?
Hey, lady. Easy on the mumbo-jumbo stuff. I'm just a six-pack.
And yet the path to the sleeping Well of Souls becomes clearer. Speak to Tanjala. He will guide you to the next song.
Go to Torak Narain. The next song waits. I hear the human, Falco, seeks your death. We will not let this happen. You are one of us now.
Thank you, Tanjala.
War is new to this world. It must not happen again. To Torak Narain.
The humans, they flee before us. This is good omen.
This means they gather to attack us elsewhere.
Big B may be right. The Corp would never pull back against Na'vi. This looks to me like a major redeploy.
We must learn where machines gather. Leave human to his foolish quest. He will not long survive forest.
Able Rider, Amanti's warriors walk below us. Find Amanti. She is wise and powerful. She will guide you. We will meet later.
Good luck, Tanjala.
Learn to see, Dreamwalker.
You come for shards. That must wait.
I hear the troops are evacuating.
Yes? But the Sky People destroy all as they leave, even the beasts they have trapped in cages. Ewa cries.
They won't get away with it. I'll stop them.
Be warned, some of the animals behave like demons. Your people have changed them. They no longer speak to Ewa. You have done well here. But now, you must go to Beit Damo.
I was afraid you were going to say that. Does he know I'm coming?
No, but he will be eager for your help.
Yeah.
You?
Me. How can I help?
You would not like my answer.
Listen, like it or not, you've got my help on this one.
String. The Tatu load their sky machines with weapons. They will not leave supplies behind.
They'll regret that. Let's hit them, B.
Bidamo. There are animals to free. Free them.
That's it? No, thanks for the assist, Ryder.
No.
My Palu Lucan was captive of the humans. They were cruel to him. If we can heal his wounds, he will fight beside us.
Are you crazy? Every Palulu whatever I've ever met wants to eat me alive.
He is still our brother. We will heal him with Awa's medicine. The forest is alive with healing plants. Bring them to me.
Didn't you learn the first time?
Skills are powerful, Dreamwalker. You are ready to ride.
Excuse me?
He is grateful for your help. He will return the favor. Do not fear him.
A Thanator? I can't believe I'm doing this.
Beidamo is waiting for you. May your luck be good.
Stay calm.
Tatu rides a sacred beast? Has Ewa gone mad?
Yeah, Whiskers and I are pals now.
I would not be so sure. Go, get your rock shard so we can move on.
Stay calm. Let's go.
The Tatut will try to move their machines through a place sacred to our clan. We will stop them.
You gotta pick your battles, B. Is it worth dying to protect some land?
Do not speak like you understand. I need you to do. Talk to Tanjala. We are done speaking.
Easy there. Let's go. Easy there. Let's go.
Did not have to help us, Able Rider. Your choice to do so says much about you. Now, we must focus on next shard. Able Rider, you must understand my people. There are places where Awa is stronger. To lose one is to lose all.
I understand. What are we looking at?
The human machines are large and clumsy. They will destroy our sight as they flee.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
Let's go.
There's only one more shard to find.
Just point the way.
You must speak with Amanti. She knows.
Thank you.
You must bring shards to the willow tree that lies beyond the Tatut village. A bad place.
Village? A compound? Why is it bad? What's in there?
Bad things. Demon talkers. Animals who cannot see.
Are you sure we have to go through?
Tanjala and Bedama will join you. You will keep each other safe.
Ryder, come in.
Kendra, tell me some good news.
Afraid not. Falco's become totally paranoid. He's got his whole Merc army gunning for you.
Great. Anything else to brighten my day?
Yeah. This device they're building? It's a ticking time bomb. We can't let Falco get anywhere near the Well Souls. I'll do what I can from here. Kendra out.
The Palalukans have no souls. The humans have taken them. The abominations must die. Do you wish to help us or not?
Well, when you say it like that...
Thank you.
think we got company. Find him!
Done.
You seek only a name for yourself. Your own people would not have you, so you come to us.
Listen, I'm not doing this for me. Blame your Tahi. I'm only doing what she said I need to do. You think I enjoy this?
You have fought well, Able Rider. I know where your rock shard lives, deep in the Vulong Trail.
Vulong Trail? How do I find it?
The trail is marked by Na'vi, who live here. You will see it.
Come on! hear something. Light him up!
Pin him down!
I'm on it!
Now, Able Rider, Niwin, gather song.
What about the corp? Did you find out why they're pulling out?
The Tortut gather in force. Metal birds fill sky. Carry many humans. A storm is coming. Gather song. We must return to home tree. You have done well. A human spirit lives within you, yet you achieve what few Na'vi can.
I'm only trying to do the right thing.
You bring hope for future. Kivar Ko. We bring this song before Ta'i. The battle moves swiftly. I fear humans are a step ahead of us. We must return song to home tree.
Don't underestimate the home court advantage, Tanjala. I think the odds are in our favor.
I hope you are right, Able Rider.
Very good, Able Rider. You have the song.
Yeah, I got it. What's with the new faces?
Word of your success spreads. Hope lifts for the Nyauvi Mokri.
Who, me?
No, Able Rider. You bring news of the sleeping well of souls. This gives hope the first voice will appear. Now, the song. Good, good. The Vitraya Ramunang will soon be found. Able Rider, this Sig spec you speak of, what does it mean?
I break codes. That was my job, deciphering patterns. Why?
Even as a human, you see when others do not. Yet you do not see yourself. You cannot deny what you are, Able Rider.
That's some kind of riddle? What do you mean?
Now, see Tanjala. Let him guide you to your next journey.
We go to Vaira's Vitraya. The next song waits. Dahi Sanume favors you. She sees what you may become. The first voice is a great honor.
I'm just someone who gathers songs. Back home, we call that a DJ.
You hear the songs of Ewa, Able Rider. Look beyond the cup that is already full.
The forest burns. Our warriors flee before the humans. These are ill tidings.
The RDA must be gunning for the willow tree. If they find the dormant well of souls before us, we're finished.
Now is the time to counter their attack. All must be risked in times of need.
We have a saying on Earth. Fortune favors the brave.
Ah, this saying I like. Come, we rally our warriors.
You must find shards. The warriors here know the land better than I. They will guide you. I will rally as many warriors as I can.
See if you can find Big B. We could use his help.
Bedamu does not see your cause, but I know he is here. He enjoys crushing skulls of many Tortut.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
When you have all shards, we meet at Floating Rock.
Naginga, Able Rider, a good omen. The Sky People attack. Trap us!
I'll take care of it. Stay calm.
Get it, somebody outside!
Let's go.
I heard something.
Yeah, me too. Flush him out!
Russell! Move, move!
Able Rider, many Na'vi speak your name. You bring hope to our cause. You must find Familum. She is our healer. Without her, many wounded will die.
Easy there. Calm.
Dreamwalker, my fortune is blessed. Help me return to village. Many Na'vi need healing.
Talk to me!
Stay there. This way. Follow. Easy there.
Milim has returned to us. Can you be Niave Mokri? The first voice. Hope lives.
Easy. I'm just a Sig spec looking for some rocks.
Rocks? Yes. Sorrow will show you where. Talk to Sorrow.
Thanks.
Village. Behind village.
The shards are behind the village. Is that what you're saying?
Rocks. Behind village. Go.
Got it. You take care.
Able Rider, there is much they say you can do.
Is there a shard nearby?
A shard, yes. Near the East Village. You must help. We were attacked by humans. Many have died.
I'm sorry.
You are not too late. Go, find Alonawin. He can help you.
Let's go.
Welcome to East Village. We need your help. Great Elder Olonoen has fallen. Seek the plants of healing quickly before he forever returns to Ewa.
No offense, but there are many dying here. I can save more of your people if I...
Olonoen's people are scattered. If he dies, they will never unite. We must save him. Thank you, Dreamwalker. By saving one life, you have saved many.
My life is in your debt, but I must ask more of you. My young hunters act foolishly. They set out in anger to strike enemy.
They'll be cut to pieces.
You must stop them. Find Lao Dao. He will listen. We will find the shard you seek. You must go.
Easy there.
Our fight is hopeless. Without Olonawin, we have no chance to defeat the Tatut.
Olonawin lives. He orders you to return.
Olonawin lives? How can this be?
You must reunite your tribe. There is strength in numbers.
Thrain, we will return. You have given us hope, Dreamwalker.
I'll make sure Olonawin knows you're coming back. Easy there.
You have done much for my clan. We stand beside you, Dreamwalker. You have saved our young hunters. In return, I bring good news. We have found a shard. We have marked it to the east. Beware the enemy. Their numbers grow.
Got it. I understand.
You give us hope, Able Rider. My young warriors fight in your name.
Let's go. Stay calm.
You seek the shard to north. You find fast. That way danger, much danger. Many dead, many Tatut. You go, you die.
Anything to make Beidamo happy, right?
Shard is north. No smiles for you. Beidamo wants you gone, Dreamwalker.
Careful, Dreamwalker.
Let's go.
Back.
killed many humans. Many Tatut will never return to the sky. Seek your Ikran. Return to Tahisu.
Looks like you finally believe I can be of worth.
Your worth is in killing your own kind. That is all. When humans are gone, you will be of no use. Now go! Kill what must be killed!
How do you propose we do that?
You will do as I tell you. Fight off the attackers! Zahu! To battle! Protected our people. The advantage is ours. Now we must press the attack. The Tatut hide their weapons in a nearby cave. The guards must be pulled away before we can attack. I do not think you have the skills to do this, but there is no one else.
I'll take care of it.
So be it. If you die, it will solve many of my problems.
Thank you.
Let's go.
My warriors have found the shards you seek. Go to the north. Move with speed.
Thanks, Pedamo.
Your people will not let you take the shard without a fight. Give them one.
Thank you.
Let's go. Let's go. Stay calm.
Keep searching.
Body, right there.
Stay calm.
Ryder, it's Kendra. I've got some bad news for you.
If it were good news, I'd be disappointed.
Falco's given orders to destroy the willow trees once his goons gather the harmonics. If they succeed, you'll never find the Well of Souls. You've got to get there first, before they destroy the next harmonic.
Word of your victories comes before you. Well done, Dreamwalker.
Thanks, Tanjala. We're almost out of here.
Now hurry to Willow Tree. You must gather song. I will return soon with Ikranz to ride home. Have song?
Yeah, let's get out of here. This place is gonna blow.
We must return to Kelotrar. Take your Ikran. We ride to Home Tree.
Our tribe gains hope. We are close to seeing the lost Well of Souls. Let us hear what Awa has shared with you.
Let's hope we're getting close. If we don't find it soon, this whole planet's gonna fry.
The forest will heal, and so will the hearts of the people. Now, please, the song. Many of the people believe in you, yet some fear the Tortute spirit inside you.
Let me guess, Beidama.
He blames you for much. He does not see you, he sees only death. Now seek Tanjala. Let him guide you to your next journey. One final song remains.